Major General Greene also honored here at home tonight. A group of motorcyclists rode to Greene's childhood home in Guilderland this evening, placing flags right there on the family's lawn. The group is a part of the American Legion post in Altamont.
It's hard to take, you know. It's a brother. He's down. He gave the ultimate sacrifice for this country.
Greene's family will bury the general at Arlington National Cemetery next week.